Serena has come completely unglued.
A win here would do wonders for this guy's career.
This guy's got his work cut out for him here tonight. I can assure you of that.
And there's the bell.
Oh, this is going to be good.
Honey, missed that one. God, that's got to hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The breeze may give him a cold. Look at this. He's in full control of this one.
Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
Working for control. And here's the lockup. Look at these two, jockeying for position.
Trust me, Michael, there's nothing routine about this. The sooner you can get an advantage over your opponent, the better. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Oh, did you see the force behind that?
Seems like these guys are letting out a lot of pent-up frustration tonight.
So much on the line in this one, and like they say, on any given night, anything can happen in WWE.
That's something I learned early on in my stay here in the WWE.
Yeah, like tonight I beat you.
Yeah, absolutely anything can happen in the WWE, even that.
Today, too fast.
Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
You're right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
He gets the tag.
What an incredible splash! That could have broken a rib.
It'll be interesting to see who becomes the alpha male early in the contest.
Yeah, the fight is on for dominance.
Timber, and he falls hard.
Nice move.
And he gets leveled.
How's that for ferocious? It's like someone hit the repeat button for this move.
Yeah.
Brutal.
Second time around, seems to work though.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Just brings him down to the mat with authority there.
This guy's just too strong. Oh, what a slam! Much more of that.
and he's not going to last long.
Making it look easy. These guys are giving it their all here tonight, not just to entertain the fans, but to ultimately walk away with the win. His astonishing acrobatics coming through here. And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I could feel the breeze all the way over here.
There's a drop kick. Nice move.
That looked like one of my old drop kicks. Very nice.
There's no quit in these guys, but unfortunately, only one of them can be victorious here tonight. This kind of offense he's known for.
Yeah, you're right about that. He's made a name for himself with this.
This is the type of attack that just wears down an opponent.
Yeah, and you can see it working right here. This is dangerous.
From what we've seen and heard tonight, there must be serious injuries.
No kidding. This is going to need some serious medical attention.
Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
And we're seeing a vicious attack to the back.
We're going to see a lot of effective moves like that in this match. Oh, out of nowhere!
Avoids the impact there.
And he's toast! It's going to take a lot to change the tide of this one. He's got the shoulders.
And he escapes with a kick out.
You know, it's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in his tank.
We're in the feeling out process. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control? Anaconda Vice. It's Anaconda Vice.
And it's time to tap out.
Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
Remember, that is not a...
The shoulders are...
And he escapes with a kick out. What do you have to do to keep this guy down? My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. Oh, wow.
Now, who does a methodical pace benefit, King?
Well, I'll tell you, whenever the dominating competitor takes his time, it gives everybody a chance to catch their breath.
There it is. Well done.
Wait! Is he still conscious? Man, that looked bad.
And he dodges that one.
A piercing strike.
Oh, this isn't good.
There's no coming back from that.
Rolling out of the ring, and after what we just saw, I can't believe he can still stand.
Oh, man, that'll scramble your insides.
Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects.
This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
No lie, he's wild in there.
Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Me too. I've given up even trying to figure out what they're going to do next. I'm just sitting back watching and enjoying.
The Tombstone Piledriver. This one's in the books.
Yeah, you don't get up from one of those. He's got him down, Cole. Is this it?
And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice. He's showing the heart of a warrior here tonight.
Ronnie missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The breeze may give him a cold.
And into the cup. Oh, look at that. He managed to get a shoulder up.
Well, like they say, Cole, timing is everything.
There's no keeping this guy down tonight. This match has been 100 mile per hour since the opening bell.
Oh, and I don't see any slowing down in the future. This is a great matchup. I'm loving it.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him. Nothing good is going to happen out here on the floor.
Controlling the tempo. It's come down to a battle of attrition right now.
Yeah, it could really go either way at this point. Man, what a struggle. Oh, no. Wait a minute, Cole. What's he going to do here? He's got him hooked.
Boom, what a slam. Oh, my God, I can't believe it.
I'll bet he can't believe it either. That must have felt awful. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
Man, oh, man, did he take a wild swing.
Look at this. Here he comes. He's not done yet. Oh, no, he's here to fight.
He's in big trouble. Look at that! He's got him hooked! Oh! He's really done a number on him thanks to moves like that.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him. Keep the action inside the ring. That's where you're going to win this thing.
Got out of the way of that one. Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one.
Whoa, look out. He's trying to turn this around. Oh, talk about getting stopped dead in your tracks.
He's taking a lot of punishment. If it continues, it could eventually affect his vision.
Yeah, already seeing stars. Man, oh man, this match is just one complete highlight reel. Watch out here. That phased him. I mean, there's no way it couldn't have.
And there's the tag. Just look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight. All these power moves tonight are making bigger and bigger impacts.
And he gets out of the way.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Well, that's a strategy you have to always have in the back of your head, Cole. If you ever see a weakness in your opponent, you gotta jump on it. The shoulders are down.
Man, this has been a great matchup.
You're right about that, Cole. A Matt classic. Really? The shoulders are...
And he escapes with a kick out.
Oh, there is no quit in this man tonight. He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
Some damage has been dished out, but certainly not enough to assume this one's even close to being over. This matchup is so intense that it requires a special guest referee.
Yeah, in these occasions, a traditional referee just won't cut it, Cole.
First time for everything, I guess.
Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage.
Inside the ring now.
Finally, let's get this done inside the ring.
If his back wasn't hurt before, it certainly is now.
Yeah, and it's going to be hurting for a while. He's got to be history. Is he still even conscious? Oh, man. Well, that's it. Wow, he's still down after that.
And he dodges that one.
Look at this. Could it be? That's it. He's out. He's really been zeroed in on. But he's still showing some signs of life. Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously rung there.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
My God, what brutality. This match is going from bad to worse.
You said it, Cole.
This could end it in a hurry. Oh, my God, right through the table.
Whoa, that's going to leave a mark.
Now back to the ring. And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him. Nothing good is going to happen out here on the... What a counter that was!
What's he gonna do here? What's he gonna do here?
He gets the tag.
Oh my gosh, his neck and back and shoulders driven right.
Makes the cover.
What a win! Man, he's gotta feel great. Oh, they threw everything they had at each other in this match.
He earned every bit of that victory here tonight.
Man, this guy looks like he's ready to tear through the entire locker room. And I wouldn't put it past him.
As we close the book on this match, I need to remind everybody just how big of a win this was. Simply amazing.